From the start, it was end-to-end stuff, with Brian Mooney coming close for the home side just 4 minutes into the game. The opening goal fell to Gary Blissett, capitalising on a Mickey Bennett corner to give the Bees an early lead. The equaliser came shortly before the break, when a Brian Atkinson cross was headed goalwards by David Rush. Jerry Payton got a hand to the ball, but Sean Cunnington seized on the rebound to level the score. Brentford regained the lead 2 minutes into the second half, thanks to a clanger from Roker keeper Tony Norman. The home side refused to lay down and die and surged forward in pursuit of the equaliser. Joe Allen came close to a place on the score sheet, but saw his effort denied by a splendid one-handed save from Tony Norman. With just 6 minutes left on the clock, Brentford put the game beyond Sunderland's reach. Mickey Bennett stepped up to take the free kick, the shot being helped into the back of the net by Gary Blissett. The final score, Sunderland 1, Brentford 3, with Gary Blissett's double blast bringing his tally so far this season to 19.